Hey guys, Dr. Methius here, back with some more of our Chicago Cubs franchise here. Year one's going to be a bit of a, well, bit of a pain, but we're still going to highlight some stuff. We're still going to see what we have on the team. We're working into June. We're a little bit from All-Star break right now. Here is the All-Star voting right at this minute. Nothing crazy. So let's get into this one against Pittsburgh. I see Justin Steele here on the bump. Ortega is going to be in center. So let's go. Let's keep a Hap there. Let's go with actually just let Ortega get his time. Actually, no, let's go Clint. Let's go with Ortega.
And now, your 2022 Pittsburgh Pirates.
All right. So Mitch Keller, 14 starts, 0-9 record, 7.33 ERA in 66 innings, a 1.79 whip, with giving up 86 hits, 33 walks, and with 54 strikeouts. So let's go, Nico Horner.
Leading off the afternoon for the Cubs, the shortstop, Nico Horner.
Ooh, good cut.
First pitch, 1235.
Ah, that's a good pitch inside.
The catcher, number 40, Willson, Contreras.
Outside. That's right to the right fielder. All right, Saya.
Number 27.
Ooh. I'm early on that. All right, Justin Steele. 5 starts, 3-5 record, 4.19 ERA in 68 innings, 1.47 whip with 68 hits, 33 walks, and 59 strikeouts. Left-hander going to come out here. See if he can get back in a starting rotation. Nice pitch. All All right. Come on. Let's be smart here. Ooh, that's a good hit. But he's playing in the shift, so he's there. All right. Rafael Ortega grinding out in a bat there. All right, Magical. Got him. What a grab there in foul territory. Ooh. That's gonna get down. Okay, Willie Contreras. Good double there. Oh, wow. Oh, he's there.
Leading up for the Pirates, the designated hitter, Jared Triola.
Got him. Let's go. Let's go.
Patrick.
Ooh. Come on, Hap. I'm late on that. Almost beat it still. Ooh. Keep going. Let's go. Ooh, into the shift. Ooh, that's foul. Let's go. Good base hit. Let's go. Ah. That's great. Great pitch. He's out. All right. Well,
now back the second baseman.
That's foul, barely. Let's go. Let's get the bullpen up. Let's get up Martin and let's get up Yardley. Hit him. We're gonna go to the bullpen. Bring in Anthony Banda. Okay, we can score. We can score here.
Up next to the car.
Okay. Wow, bang bang play. Okay, let's go to Michael Givens.
The center fielder, Ryan.
Good throw. All right. Okay. But again, we're getting a string of hits on two outs. Let's go. Clint Fraziers. Let's go. Ooh. Ooh. Does Frazier have the speed to get there? He does. And there's another hit for Nico Horner.
Runner, runner, runner. He's out.
Your attention, please. Now pitching for Chicago.
Let's go. Go, Robertson. Do we have a save? All right. There's a win. We got ourselves a win, baby. We take game one here against St. Louis. Stroman can't pick up that one because Mills out of the bullpen messes that up. And now in the next episode, we're going to see Chris Paddock in his first game as a Chicago Cub going up against St. Louis. I mean, at the end of the day, 13 games back, I mean, there's still a chance. But it's highly unlikely. We're getting absolutely destroyed at this point. So, yeah. We'll kind of see. But, like I said, when we started this franchise, we're probably the fourth best team in the division. And we might be the third best team, kind of wrestling around that. But there is a large gap between us, the Reds and Pirates, and then the Cardinals and Brewers. So, that's going to be it for this episode, guys. Thank you all for joining me. Go ahead and leave a like below, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time. I know I probably said that twice. It is late. Yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one.